Hey, my name is Maxon. I'm very happy meeting you, Hayao Barua. This guy is so good, so great.
I am challenging myself to make a video a day for the next 365 days. This is going to be the hardest thing I've ever done. You're going to witness my trials and my tribulations, my victories, and perhaps my stupidity. But one thing is for sure, I promise that I'm going to give you the real me, no matter what. I'm doing this to encourage you with the courage to live your own life, a life of your own perfect imperfection. My name is Yahaya Barua, and this is my imperfect life.
How you doing? Fatima?
Yeah.
Yes. Good morning, guys. What's up? This is your boy, Yahaya Barua. Today is day 78 of hashtag my imperfect life. My behind woke up late. I didn't sleep until like 3 a.m. last night. So now I'm going to have to do something exhausting to make sure I fall asleep on time, which is like 12 a.m. or something like that, because I'm checking out tomorrow morning. And my tour starts tomorrow morning. So it should be a very interesting day, to say the least.
You're welcome.
I'm here hanging out with Maxon. Say what's up, Maxon.
Hey.
Yo, Maxon is so shy right now.
Yeah, of course.
Are you shy?
Yeah, so I never expected this.
No? Yeah. I know, I actually did it on purpose just to catch you off guard.
It surprised me.
I know.
Yeah.
That's how I do, you know?
Yeah.
But no, just hanging out at Babylon Lounge, and this guy has been an awesome guy, man. I'm telling you guys, if ever you're in Tanzania, you want to climb the mountain, just go sightseeing, come down to Babylon Lounge, man, because they will take care of you. Like, I woke up today for breakfast around like 12 o'clock, and breakfast finishes at 10 o'clock. And this guy, I showed up at the reception, he's like, so are you ready to have breakfast? I'm like, whoa, I can still have breakfast? I'm like, yes, that guy's a man. Thank you, man.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. Give me a high five.
There you go.
Bam. So yeah, no, that's it, man. Yeah,
that's
any words you want to say to them?
I have nothing to say.
He's still shy. I'm going to catch him off guard next time.
Yes, maybe next time.
Maybe he'll say something then.
Sure.
So guys, I'm going to challenge Maxon to make a video. So here you go. He's not ready at all.
Here you go.
Enjoy.
Wow.
Hey, my name is Maxon. I'm very happy meeting you, Hayao Barua. This guy is so good, so great, so funny, so charming. Yeah. I never expected to meet him, but this is life. We interact. We meet each and every day, which is very good. For me, I appreciate being with him. Thank you so very much. Looking forward to see you back again. Thank you, Yahaya.
Yeah. Good job, man. Good job. Good job. Good job. That was good. See how easy it is to make a video?
Yeah.
All you got to do is just press record and just start talking. You just get outside of your comfort zone, right?
Yeah.
So,
wow.
That's exactly what it's all about.
That's what's up.
That's what's up. Mike, he knows, guys. He knows. That's what's up.
That's what's up.
Yo, what's up, guys? This is your boy. I think the time right now is like 7 o'clock. I just want to show you guys what my dinner looks like. This is ugali. I'm going to be having ugali. It's made from wheat flour. So this is wheat flour, and there's vegetable soup and some meat in it. So, yep, it's all about trying new dishes and experiencing new cultures and seeing how they do it in the kitchen. You use your hand and you dip your, the what's called, ugali into the vegetable soup, And then you just eat it. And that's it. I'm about to eat my ugali and I'm gonna call it a day for today's video. This is day 78 of hashtag My Imperfect Life. This is your boy, Yahya Barua, coming straight from Tanzania. Go to my website, strugglesofadreamer.com, to get yourself a free preview copy of my novel.